sometimes.
Implying you should listen to yourself sometimes.
Sometimes.
being re-caged. How are they doing that?
We will surrender the convert you seek.
Finally, some reason from you all.
He is but one of many among our collective. He can be relinquished in order to ensure the continuation of our great work.
Okay, prepare to hand him over. Imogen, I've secured your father's release. Come through the jump gate for extraction.
I'm already nearby. I've been watching events from a safe distance.
I thought I told you to stay put. Listen up, you crazed loons. This lady is approaching your dock. Allow her to collect her father, or expect consequences.
We will not interfere.
Go on in, Imogen.
I have him. He is unconscious. Oh, Papa, I know you can hear me. Stay with me. His eyes, oh no.
Do you have anywhere to go?
I can bring him to his colleagues. They will find a way to help him. Among them are some of the best neurophysicists in the cluster.
Imogen, take your father there and never come back to this place. I fear they might have a hold on him that he may never escape.
There must be a way I can repay you.
No, there isn't. Just let me know later how it turned out.
I will be in touch. Thank you.
Sometimes.
will always be more. Always.
Is being re-caged. How are they doing that?
We will surrender the convert you seek.
Finally, some reason from you all.
He is but one of many among our collective. He can be relinquished in order to ensure the continuation of our great work.
Okay, prepare to hand him over. Imogen, I've secured your father's release. Come through the jump gate for extraction.
I'm already nearby. I've been watching events from a safe distance.
I thought I told you to stay put. Listen up, you crazed loons. This lady is approaching your dock. Allow her to collect her father, or expect consequences.
We will not interfere.
Go on in, Imogen.
I have him. He is unconscious. Oh, Papa, I know you can hear me. Stay with me. His eyes. Oh, no.
Do you have anywhere to go?
I can bring him to his colleagues. They will find a way to help him. Among them are some of the best neurophysicists in the cluster.
Imogen, take your father there and never come back to this place. I fear they might have a hold on him that he may never escape.
There must be a way I can repay you.
No, there isn't. Just let me know later how it turned out.
I will be in touch. Thank you.
Thank you.
another incoming GNB general broadcast. It announces that outlaw forces have yet again gained strength in the Ceto and Union systems.
That's not good news.
I was under the impression that you liked a challenge.
Crashed wreck. The vortex has certainly taken its toll.
I must inform you that this is not any crashed wreck, but the CEV Nordborg. Disguised as a colonial exploration vessel, it was used during the war to move experimental weaponry through the belt grades.
Experimental weaponry, huh?
Even in its current state, it appears to be protected by some kind of disruptive signal, and a very unusual one at that.
Unusual in what sense?
It is like nothing I have ever encountered. And
damn it, Hive, pull yourself together. Hive.
SOS. This is Commander speaking. The frequent jamming mice require a tow.
It's jamming my AI too. Do you know how to deactivate it? I need to get closer if I want to make any sense out of him.
Autonomous, so there is a chance. Just get me away from the noise. I can barely think straight. It's broadcasting from the stern of the vessel. I would steer clear if I were you.
Signal still messing with you?
No, it is gone. I think I will be fine now.
Good, because this is all I can do for you. Good luck with patching yourself up. I'm out of here for now. Need to get my AI rebooted.
I just need some peace.
The signal is definitely protecting something. Maybe I should pay a visit to Fallon Pango. He might know how to protect Hive from that jammer.
Thank you.
inquire about where we are going.
Thanks, Sol, you're back.
A remarkably powerful jamming signal interfered with my systems.
Next time, we're not going in unprepared. Fortunately, I might just know the right guy for this.
The way you are phrasing this leads me to expect the worst.
Pleasant surprise.
Is it a surprise, I mean?
You got me there. My radars registered you quite a few times between the smuggling gate to Zarkov and here. What I do not yet know is, to what do I owe this pleasure?
I need something to better protect my AI from disruptive frequencies.
You possess a hive, if I'm not mistaken. Which is interesting, because hive units are usually fairly robust. What kind of interference are we talking about?
Don't know. We ran into it while sweeping a capital shipwreck in Zarkov.
May I have a look at your output log?
Hive, is it safe to show him our log?
Of course not. However, I do not know why he asks permission when he downloaded the entirety of our log the moment we docked.
Figures.
I must say, these readings are quite intriguing. Luckily, I happen to have just what you need. Feel free to install this module. It is completely on the house. And to celebrate our new friendship, I have removed all spyware and malware just for you.
I can confirm this. After running an assortment of tests on the module, I cannot identify any malicious strings.
There's gotta be a catch.
The catch is that, should you ever return to the area in question, I would kindly ask you to gather more data for me. What was the name of the capital ship again?
I don't know. Just some random wreck as usual.
I see. Well, have fun with my module. I'm looking forward to your return.
registering Bloodstar signatures in the vicinity.
You destroyed our bases. Now we destroy you!
Yeah, well, you got what was coming to you. Deal with it.
Thank you. Thank you.
mainframe components. They are invaluable.
Thank you.
The accumulation of credits seems to make humans happy. A mystery why. Thank you.